Good morning. Today we are taking a day trip to Durres, which is at the sea here, and it's about 40 minutes by car, and we're going to have a beach day, so join us. It's the Albanian Riviera. The beach goes on and on. I think it's about 10 kilometers. So you're gonna find a place. And we're gonna go and see what's up there on the pier. If you take a taxi here from Tirana, it's about 2,000 lek, which is about 20 euros. And if you take the bus, it's about, I guess someone told it's about 10 euros maybe. I think this is the longest beach I have seen since Miami, I think. We're somewhere in the middle in the pier, and a sunbed, two sunbeds and a table here cost 500 lek, and it's yours for the whole day. And the beach, I think it goes all the way there. And it's just as far on the other side. There are stairs down there to the ocean, so you can go swim. You don't have to be on the crowded sand beach. I don't know what the sunbeds cost there, but this is nice, I think. Bar over there so you can buy some drinks. So let's enjoy this day. Lots of hotels and lots of restaurants. No tourists. Just the Macedonians and the countries around Albania that comes here. It's a Adriatic Sea, I think it's called. A real Riviera. Why go to Lanzarote and the Canary Islands when you can come here for half the price?